Saudi Arabian security forces held a special military drills in the run-up to the annual Hajj pilgrimage in the holy city of Mecca. Saudi Crown Prince Mohammed Bin Salman, who was named heir to the throne in June, witnessed the parade by security forces. The bodies involved in the Hajj affairs, according to Saudi Interior Ministry. The military drills indicate the readiness of the security forces to serve the pilgrims and the ability to ensure safety for more than 1.4 million Muslims who have so far arrived in Saudi Arabia for the Hajj. There is an increase of 33% pilgrims arrival compared with the same period last year.